What's up, YouTube? Today, welcome back to my channel. First of all, welcome back. I know it's been a little minute since I've been uploading all day. I got some more videos. I really been slacking, but I mean, it's summer, so you know we finna go in. Let me stop. But oh my gosh, is it raining? Oh my god. Okay. Let me tell you what today's video gonna be. It's gonna be a vlog of my cruise. It's a 5-day cruise. I gotta hold this down. Alright, it's a 5-day cruise. We leaving. Okay, so today we driving to Tampa. And then we gonna spend the night there. Then we gonna catch the ship in Tampa, I think, to this little, I don't know. We're gonna catch the ship tomorrow, and then we're gonna be out from there. We're gonna be Tampa, Mexico, and then back to Tampa. It's a 5-day trip. I already got my stuff packed behind me. Oh yeah, got my stuff packed. I gotta zip it up, put my luggage tag on it and everything. I gotta look through it again, make sure I got everything. But yeah. Today we're gonna have a little vloggy vlog. I'm going with my grandmother because it's like our little birthday trip, because our birthday is 5 days apart, so we just did a little cruise to celebrate and everything. Hey, I got my hair done. So yeah, I think I already got everything. I got my hat in there, my shoes already in there, my socks, everything. So yeah, I think that's it, but hope y'all enjoyed today's vlog. Y'all, we just arrived at our hotel. It looks so nice in here. Like, it looks so nice. Oh my god, that's my face.
What this would look like, and then we got dinner to that side. Got my luggage and everything. And my grandma legend. This mine. So good. The sweat look like it's so nice in here. This junk is so good. Like no cap. Zero cap. If you get Special K cranberry almond, that was so good.
Y'all, we just got done eating some ice cream. And yeah, we really haven't been doing nothing today. Just, you know what I'm saying, exploring the ship and stuff like that. It's raining right now. It's been raining ever since we got here. Well, on and off raining. It's like sprinkling and stuff.
The hard corals are what are considered reef building, and the soft corals are able to thin moves way back and forth and still have brush.
All right, y'all, we on this boat tour right now, and we just got done looking at the coral reef. That's what I just showed you. I hope y'all can hear me. We're going back to Key West now. I didn't really vlog in Key West because I was tired, I was irritated, it's hot, it's humid. There's really nothing there, but I'll show it to y'all. There's really nothing to vlog there, but so I didn't really vlog.
So when the city decided to pave that street, they put up those bricks and put the bricks on the sidewalk. One night, Ernest Hemingway and his bar buddies decided to take those bricks and build his wall. They built his wall.
Y'all, we are in Cozumel, Mexico. So this is Mexico, right? And that's crazy. It's crazy, I'm really in Mexico right now. Cozumel, Mexico. It's So it's a bunch of gift shops around. And it's really not that different from America. But I mean, at the same time, they sell that Mexican stuff. But I mean, it's really not that different. So it's not that different. See, look. It's not that different. Except for the stuff we're selling. Until next time, Cozumel. Ooh, I look rough. But until next time, Cozumel. Finna do. What's up, YouTube? I got on the same thing I had on Tuesday, which is the second day I came. Or was it Monday? It was Monday or Tuesday. But I got on the same thing, but I'm gonna change it to my other outfit. It is currently, let's see, 9:58 regular time and 10:58 ship's time. And we finna go get some breakfast yesterday. Okay, so I was in Mexico yesterday. We were in Mexico for a half a day. And we just went to the gift shop part of Mexico. There's like a mountains part and a sea diving part, but we didn't do that because we didn't sign up for the excursion. So we just did the gift shop part. So if y'all wondering why I didn't vlog more, or why y'all didn't really see, you know what I'm saying, the land of Mexico, that's why we only went to the gift shop part. Not gift shop, you know what I'm saying, the store part of Mexico. But that was what I showed y'all, is what Cozumel, Mexico looks like. If you're wondering what, like, Cozumel, like, what is that? I'll put some pictures in and I'll spell it out for y'all. Cozumel, C-O-Z-U-M-E-L. It's a nice place. It's really not that different from America. Except, you know what I'm saying, and this stuff is in U.S. dollars. It has both prices on there. But the bigger price is U.S. dollars. Like, you'll have U.S. dollars in red. And then the small price for Mexico on there. And one U.S. dollar is equal to 18 pesos, which is Mexican money. So, yeah, right now we're just finna go to breakfast. I just want to give y'all a brief overview of...
DJ Goody P, DJ. Ladies and gentlemen, are we ready to have one more party and make some noise? I said, are we ready to have one more party and make some noise? The hottest DJ on the 7th. For the 80s, Trivia Boulevard. It ain't over yet.